On this day in 1985, Playboy creator and media mogul Hugh Hefner reportedly decided to end a 30-year tradition that would end up making the Playboy centerfold more difficult to remove from the magazine. Hef decided Playboy would start to use glue to hold together the magazine instead of staples.